Well, what else were we talking about? I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for
I can read what this says now, but it's a name. The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah. Remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Here he comes!
Atreus, here.
Yes, father. Here she goes. Right behind you.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.